So this project is about a 10-year-long project where we removed a 18-foot tall dam that supplied water to the town of Weaverville, and we were able to move the inlet upstream for the community. We ran that for a year, make sure that the community wasn't impacted, and then we removed the dam. The dam was behind me. It was about 18 feet tall, and we, over 2 years, reconstructed the channel.